We haven't seen the open game since like the start of the game, might as well. Let it go. Twitch, don't play ads.
Oh.
With sound, please.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's dangerous to run around here, boys.
One more time.
Grandpa, hurry. Hurry,
Grandpa,
up.
You're too slow.
Game designed by Swery. It kind of makes me think of, well, this part of the music reminds me of Silent Hill. It's like biblical scenes, almost. A little bit, yeah. Alright, we've seen all of this, we're not gonna rewatch it. That's basically like what plays every time you start the game, that scene plays. I just haven't seen it in a while, so I thought, you know, why not check it back out. Alright, I'll move myself on the screen again. But hey guys, I'm back. I didn't really stream all that much, last weekend, because I was sick. And I'm still a little sick. I primarily just have a cough, so, like, hopefully I can keep coughing during the stream to a minimum. So you don't have to deal with like constantly hearing me hacking. But yeah. So thought we'd go back into Deadly Premonition because I really enjoy this game. And all of its little quirks. And you know why not? No, don't play the cutscene again, please. Thank you. So yeah, let's get started. Load game. So last time we had a meeting, basically. We met all of the townspeople except for one. I believe Diana is her name. She runs like the art gallery or whatever, and she was out of town So, yeah, we met everyone that lives here, and now I think we have the option to kind of, like, explore. Or at least, like, explore within, like, the time limits of the cases a bit more. So that gives us, like, the ability to do side quests. If we want, I think.
Previously during the investigation.
F.K. In the coffee. I knew I could count on it. Never fails.
Ah, the perpetrator. Bit off Anna's tongue.
Jackpot, Zach. Shame, but our old-time all-American sightseeing tour just came to an end.
When purple fog covers our town, we'll all wander in hell, I fret. So says Mr. Stewart.
No. Well, there's an old story. Folklore. It's a fairy tale, to me. Something about a killer in a raincoat who appears on rainy nights.
She had a red dress on. She was a goddess.
It's starting to rain. I think this case may take a while.
Sorry, I was messing with settings and then I clicked back in the game. Alright, so I slept, I shaved, I changed my suit. I sort of remember how to run around. This is for storage, right? Yeah. Put item away. Oh, we can only have 4 weapons. Well, let's put the... knife away. Items. Okay, we still have room for items. Is there anything we're full up on that I can, like, store a couple of them? Cigarettes. Oh, that puts them all away. No. Take item out. You can use the cigarettes past time if you want them. And, right, the panda bear is a gun shop. He sells swords. Let's save our money for now. I think he sells, better sword. Like, melee weapon later.
Whoa there! Did you need something? No, I was just passing by. I didn't think anybody else was here other than Polly. The door opening like that just... it surprised me, that's all.
Horace Kaysen, sapling salesman. Doggo!
I'm Kaysen, Forest Kaysen. Nice to meet you. I travel a whole lot, you see, selling tree saplings. Just the usual salesman doing the usual road trip. Sometimes I feel, I don't know, like a jolly old bumblebee spreading pollen.
FBI Special Agent Francis York Morgan.
I get it. You're the special agent Scarface that everyone's yakking about. Nice to meet you, Francis.
Special Agent Scarface? I'd need a bigger scar to live up to that name.
Yeah.
Call me York. That's what everyone calls me.
What? You got it. York.
Is this your first visit here, then?
No, sir. Actually, I've been coming here once or twice a year for, a while now. I don't get much business here, but it sure does make a fine vacation. I mean, it's a gorgeous hotel at a bargain price. It's so relaxing in these parts, too. Oh, I just love all the nature. I feel so relaxed here. Say hi to Willie. Oh, don't worry. He's a good boy. Do you like dogs?
Hey, Willie. How are you doing?
So cute.
He's pretty smart, too. Oops, before I forget, let me give you this. It's just a sample of what I sell.
Sweet. Thank you.
Good treat. Nice.
How kind of you.
What the fuck? Where did he have?
So, what brings the old FBI out here? Sounds like more than just a vacation.
A murder, actually. The perpetrator is still out there. Try to stay indoors at night and during the rain. We want to prevent it from happening again, okay?
Oh, it's a darn shame. Places like this used to be the safest in America.
Could I ask you something? Do you know a lot about seeds?
Seeds? Gardening, huh? You don't look like a green thumb, but let me tell you, though. I'm pretty much the only one who can make those saplings sprout. There's a trick to it that can't really be passed on, you know? It's like, oh, the secret of making a good smoked ham, something like that. But you know, once they sprout, you don't need to do much. You can leave it be, and why, it'll turn into a big tree no matter what happens. Kind of like those stocks that politicians buy that just keep growing and growing. Well, you just wait and see. This town is gonna love them.
Okay.
Right. We were just about to go take a morning stroll, so I'll get going. Good luck now with that case.
Thanks.
Zach, do you remember what the coffee said? Forest Kaysen. F.K.
This show has just begun.
My coffee warned me about this. Oh my god, can we drink from the coffee again and get more fortunes? Do we have a task at the moment? Oh no, this is just, oh, the clues we found. Training cards. Hold on. Can we look at, side quests? Select? Fuck, just swings me in the map. Oh, but I can look at side missions. Yet to occur. Right, I've only done like one side mission. So it looks like we don't have a task yet. Where's the main dinner hall? Is that this? No, it was somewhere else. Oh boy. Hold on. Can I pull up a map of... I can. Okay, it's to the left? Up here? Past the phones? Oh, this room, I'm guessing.
Breakfast looks as good as yesterday.
I was not expecting a cutscene.
I hope you enjoy it.
I will, and thank you. I just met Kaysen, actually.
Oh, good old Mr. Kaysen. Did he give you a sapling?
As a matter of fact, he did. Don't tell me he gives one to everyone he meets.
No, no. Only to the people he feels comfortable with. He told me. He must feel really comfortable with me.
He must. Is there anyone he hasn't given a sapling to?
Mustard? Okay, I'll just get it from the kitchen then.
We, Polly, no, that's not what he said.
Nothing to do with it. I was wondering if you know of anyone that Kaysen didn't give a sapling to.
Oh, too much pepper. I did think it might be. I'm sorry.
Oh, Zach, I forgot. We'll never get anything out of her, will we? Forest Kaysen. He's hiding something. You think so too, right, Zach?
But no need to rush. All secrets are hidden until they are inevitably divulged. The powers of entropy. The world exposes everything and causes chaos. Just like this coffee.
Does it really just say FK still? Alright. But I came in here to get, like, an actual coffee fortune, though. Unexpected trouble is coming your way. Lucky item later.
There's always trouble heading my way in this job.
Okay.
But I'm always up for a little excitement, too.
What? Oh no, this just reduced the coffee. Never mind, I'm sorry. No, that's not what I wanted. You will have a lot of fun today. Lucky Place theme park.
There's no theme park in this town, though. All that good luck is just slipping away. But I think I'll have a thrilling enough time right here anyway.
Alright, no more coffee. So I guess let's leave and explore the town. Check the weather, though, I guess. Sunny in the morning, but cloud at noon. Turn in rain by the evening. Okay. I wonder if that's, like, the actual weather for the game. Because, like, the lore for, like, all the shops in the games, they're closed when it rains.
Good morning, Agent Morgan. Did you sleep well?
Morning, George. Dreamland was quite nice.
You do look well rested. Oh, I was up practically all night doing paperwork. Thomas helped me out, so I was able to go home and get some sleep, but not enough.
Diane got back into town late last night. We should give her a visit.
Which means going to the art gallery, correct?
She lives and works in the office there. So it's the only place to find her. The gallery is open from 10 to 1700.
Time for some art appreciation. A cultural activity in such a small countryside town. Amazing, Zach.
Wait, what did I say? Go to the gallery and question her in the car. I guess we'll go explore the town later.
The gallery is called Muses Gallery. The Muses were the 9 daughters of the goddess of memory in Greek mythology.
Ah, it's just like Diane to name it that way.
Is she that intelligent a woman?
Maybe. You'll see for yourself soon enough.
Did you see how Emily reacted, Zach? I sense that this Diane is not popular among other women. I can't wait to meet her.
The gallery is on the north side of town. Take the road along the lake and go north.
Okay, you say that, but I'm still gonna get lost. Oh, that's the siren. Oh, I just missed hitting that. Alright, here we go. They want me to go north? There's not even like a compass on the...
An art gallery in such a small town.
Yeah.
Am I prejudiced to think that it doesn't seem to fit?
Greenvale and every small town has every right to enjoy art.
That's right. Small towns tend to be full of highly cultured people. Although I can't say I've ever been to the gallery myself.
George, what about you? Are you into art?
Actually, yes. I like going to the gallery. It's very relaxing there.
Really, George?
I never knew that about you for all this time.
Emily, please. I'm just as cultured as everyone else.
Some people just have sides to them that you'd never expect. By the way, about Diane, the owner of the gallery. Is she the type that isn't very appreciated by other women?
What do you mean?
Exactly what it sounds like, Emily. Is she very attractive, especially to the opposite sex?
So you're asking if she's sexy, right?
Well, she does always wear high heels.
And definitely, it's, hard to explain.
That doesn't make me biased, okay? She just seems to look down on people. She always has. I just don't like people like that.
That must be because sex appeal has no effect on you.
Now that's out of line.
I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't mean to poke fun at you. You just reacted so strongly to Diane's name.
I did not. It's like you're suggesting I'm the total opposite of her. Is that it?
Oh, Emily. That's not what anyone is suggesting. Let's just drop this conversation, okay?
Oh my god. This, like, conversations, like, make this game. Like the car ride ones. Alright, hold on, I gotta check the map. That doesn't. You said just, like, keep following the. Oh, he wasn't joking, so, take a left at this road up here. Okay. I can't believe I'm actually using, like, turn signals. Are there any other turns I had to be aware of? It doesn't look like it. At least not yet. Oh, okay, there's a turn coming up. Is that the road I have to take? Yep. I can't drive straight. The controls for driving are so sensitive. There we go.
Looks more like an old mansion than an art gallery.
Diane liked the building so much she turned it into an art gallery.
She left the exterior untouched and had the insides redone.
Huh.
So she's rich.
I guess.
She bought this place, didn't she? Does that answer your question?
Indeed it does. Well, George, Emily, I want to talk with Diane alone. Will you wait here for me?
Don't tell me you still don't trust us.
No, that's not it. But this is very important to me. I always make sure that I meet with the important ones, one-on-one. Otherwise, it's difficult to sense the subtle reactions of the suspect. This is just how I do things, and I'd appreciate your understanding.
Yeah, whatever.
But go on then. You're not gonna listen to us anyway, are you?
You're starting to understand me, George. Well then, Zach. Let's go and meet Lady Diane.
Let's.
Hello? Hello?
No reply. Let's take a look around then, Zach.
Alright, just a moment, hold on. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit more. take a look around. Okay. She's the wife of the dude who owns the diner. Olivia, okay, yeah, that's her name.
Hello, Olivia. Do you like art?
Yes. Yes, I do. Well, I mean... I like trees.
Trees. Okay. Ah, but I see because these are all tree paintings. Do you come here often, then?
Well, no. Just sometimes. I'm sorry, I really need to get back to the diner.
Zach, she was lying about something. She said trees, not paintings of trees. She doesn't need to come here to see trees. There's tons of trees outside.
She dropped something. A memo. Okay. And key to the gallery. Can I read the memo? Tree at sunset, red leaves, dancing red butterflies. Okay. I'm guessing that's a clue. Trees at sunlight. Or. Was it sunrise? Hold on, I gotta look at it again. Or, nope. Trees at sunset. Right. Red leaves. Okay, that's for saving. Let's save. What's back here? Anything? Wait, hold on. Let's check upstairs first. It's at least 5 meters tall. Wind branches, razor sharp leaves. Greeting us with a cool and sharp setup. Okay, more paintings. Is that it? Thought there'd be like doors or something, but I guess not. Can't interact with that door. And I'm guessing we can't interact with the one Olivia came out of either. Nope. Okay. So we have to go back here. Are all of the works of art trees? Because that's like a pretty boring art gallery, if that's the case. To just have trees and like only trees? What is this? Oh, okay, gun. No, don't put down. How do I equip it? That's flashlight. Okay, it's a left bumper. Headlock. Oh, there it is. Nice. Then holster. Is that just an equip? Yeah, there we go. Anything else? That was weird. Red butterflies frolicking. So there's a painting missing. Autumn leaves. Is that where we just were? No, this is different. Why are those things? So do we have to find the missing painting? Okay, it wants me to go this way. I shot a padlock off somewhere. Is it this door? Yeah, it was. Girl in the woods. So we got a painting.
This. Call this a painting? A bit primitive with poor composition. Hardly the work of a master. But strangely, though, it powerfully exudes a soft, warm feeling. On the back it says, Guardian of the Art Gallery, in fresh strokes. So someone added that recently. Guardian of the Art Gallery. Wouldn't that be Diane? And why is this painting here?
Good question. Okay, so I got a painting. There was a butterfly one that's missing too, so I wonder if we have to find that as well. I have no idea where I'm going, by the way. Just kind of like exploring for now. See, this open? It does. Okay, nothing. Yeah, but it's the glowing red one. Yep. Red butterflies frolicking. Okay. Can I not take it with me? Guess not. Maybe I have to go to the, like, quest marker before anything happens. So let me go back upstairs. And, see.
Zach, something is still missing. We need more clues.
Yeah, there was a... Do I have to look around more? I wonder if now I can look at the paintings. So, hold on. Where is the main entrance? Okay, this is a dead end. It takes so long to open doors. Yeah, that one's missing. We know where it is. It's downstairs, though. Okay, now it wants me to... No, that's the same. I just ran in a circle. God damn it. How do I get out? I just want to go back to the main hall. Oh, maybe this way? I'm like running in circles. Here, let's try this door. There we go. Okay, now can I like look at this more? Six trees. So, six is the first number. Okay, that's not the memo. Okay, we need to find a painting with red leaves. And then the butterflies. Red leaves. We also have this Guardian of the Art Gallery painting or whatever. That I need a place somewhere, I'm guessing. Alright, let's keep going. So it's six red leaves. Let's see. I'll have like a marker in front of it. I don't have to look too hard. I don't think. Maybe in here? Nope. Okay, so there's like a room I missed or something. Oh, that leaves the building? What? That's weird. Maybe out here? No, it's dead end. That's right. Try not. What about this one? Nope. That apparently leaves. Is it really nothing in here? It just leads out. I've been in there. I wonder if it's like upstairs. But I went up there, didn't I? I'll check again real quick. Oh, maybe I won't have the red marker in front of it. Okay, let's start from like the right and work our way around one more time. Then I'll go downstairs. Okay, so that doesn't open. Looking for paintings with red leaves. There aren't any in the lobby. Does the store do anything? Nope. Okay, that says, makes me want to leave. Anything in here? Not that I see, no. Okay. Right, that's the butterfly one. Oh, here. Oh my god. Wow. Walked like right past it. So 6, 4, and then we have to go downstairs and look at the butterfly one. So it's 6, 4, and then whatever the number is down here. Okay, let's see. So 641, maybe? Let's try that. 641. Yeah, we did it. Nice.
Like I said, there's no point in you having this. I can put it to far better use. I'm taking it with me, okay?
That's fine by me then, as you wish.
Okay.
The FBI agent, right? Just wait a moment, please. I'll be right with you.
Not gonna ask how I got past the secured locked door?
So there's no way you could have been at the scene of the crime.
That's right. I was drinking at the bar with Nick until early morning. I'm sure if you ask him about it, he'll say the same.
Don't Diane Ames, art gallery owner.
Very well. I'll be sure to do that. One other thing. That argument with Carol just now.
She's always like that. She thinks of me as an enemy, always bickering at what I say.
Is there any reason for that?
Perhaps because someone she liked ended up with me in my bed?
Ooh. That would explain it, yes. If I may be so bold, who was the lucky man?
Oh, I sleep with anyone I wish. Anyone I prefer to sleep with. I guess she had her eye on one of them, but I don't know who it was exactly. I could sleep with you, if you like.
No.
I'm flattered by your offer, but I don't think that would be appropriate. You're exactly the kind of woman a man in my job should never get involved with.
Isn't that a shame, darling?
Jeez.
I'll be frank. Right now, you are not a suspect. But both Zach and I are certainly feeling shaky about you.
What
if you want to remain in the clear, just watch yourself from now on.
Ever ask about that?
You don't know, do you? Artists and art lovers, we love a good thrill.
Thank you for your help. I have nothing further to ask you at the moment. Goodbye.
Oh, that was short. Rexy! Seriously, cat? God. Do I want to save? Yeah, sure.
I had a chat with Diane. She said she was at the bar drinking with Nick at the time of the murder. We need to confirm her story. Let's talk to Nick at the diner.
Very well, Agent Morgan. I have to head back to the department and clear up some paperwork. Go with Emily to the A&G diner.
Okay, then.
I'll show you the way. The diner's open from 9 to 2100.
Just as we suspected, Zach. Diane is the key to this case. I have a feeling she will lead us right to the criminal.
I mean, if you say so, York.
That's Kaysen. Looks like the show has just begun, and it has an all-star cast.
Interesting. What happened? What's happening? The game crashed. deadly premonition. Why do you hate me? All right, close. Start again. Yes, please. Good thing we saved. Alright, there we go. It doesn't let me skip the logos. Only the cutscene. Yeah, let's resume.
Previous.
Then we don't need the previously. Okay, let's skip that. god! Crashed again, no! Oh, please tell me this isn't a game-breaking bug. Run this admin, will that make it not crash as much? Okay, yeah, they weren't joking when they said the PC version of this game is, like, shitty. Because I never ran into problems playing on the PS3. And I played that version of the game. But I don't have, like, the equipment to record PS3 or any other console games besides PS4. Because PS4 has streaming built in, kind of, technically. Yeah, because you have to buy, like, certain hardware or whatever to be able to stream other console games. Because I would love to stream up. What game was it that I had on PS3? That Demon's Souls. Yeah, I would love to stream that one day. Demon's Souls. Because it's a PS3 exclusive, you know, and they don't have it for, like, any other console or PC or anything, so. Are we in chapter 8? No, we're in chapter 9. I guess, here, I'll try resuming one more time.
Previously during the investigation, F.
If it crashes again, then I guess I'm switching to a different game. I don't know. Like, I'm trying, and like sitting here trying to skip through the dialogue too, to make it not crash. Yep, maybe I skipped too fast. Here, maybe I'll let the previously on, you know, whatever, play out. I'll turn one more time. And I'll look up if there's a fix for this. Here we go. Is there a way to get past the episode 2, chapter 9 crash? Oh, apparently it's a corrupted save? Alright, hold on. I'm gonna try loading the previous chapter, which was super short. I think it was just the gallery scene. So I just have to look it up. Oh, no, no, it's not. Can I skip all this? Hold on. I'm gonna replay through all of that.
Previously during the investigation. F.
I'll try one more time.
I'll show you the way.
Yep, nope. I'm gonna have to play through the previous part. I don't want to. That's gonna make me. It means I have to, like, wake up, do all the hotel stuff again. Alright. Let's speedrun it, I guess. I'm gonna skip all the dialogue. Alright, load. Select chapter.
Previously dur-
I'll skip, yeah, I'll just skip all the dialogue. And then, I won't do, cutscene, or like, end chapter saves anymore. Because they seem to, like, break my game. So I'll just, like, save on my own, I guess. And we've seen all this. Skip everything. Nope. I think I have to go over to him. Yeah. Now we can skip it. Okay. There we go. Change clothes. Clean. Clean. Okay, let's go shave. Much as I like Scruffy York. All right, and then leave.
Oh,
And we just saw this, so skip this. Go have breakfast with Polly again. Real quick.
Forest.
All right, let's go. Check the weather. Oh, she's a quest?
Oh, hi.
If you need anything, you can find me at the front desk. Talk.
What's wrong, Polly? You look a little tired.
I'm fine. Well, it's just that I was cleaning up my room. And so many memories came flooding back to me.
Memories?
Yeah. Oh, my dear! Mr. Morgan, that's not the kind of question you should ask a lady.
Oh, I started a quest? What? Find the memorabilia and give it to her. Check her room. Well, where's her room? Okay, that's the dining area. Oh, it doesn't tell me. Okay, well, this is my room. Which one would be Holly's? Ooh, there's a card back there. I guess just run around and check the rooms. Let's try going this way first. Open. This is my room. God damn it. Wait, is it? Yeah, it is. Which do you think Polly's room would be? There's no, like, time right now, so, like, I think I got as much time as I want to kind of explore the hotel for right now, so, yeah, I guess just check around. Maybe this one at the end of the hall? Oh, this just leads to more of the hotel. Well, what's this? No, I didn't want to go outside! No.
Which means going to the Ark.
I don't think Polly's. Hold on. These quests don't have, like, a time limit, do they? Oh, I like how I kept these. Yeah, no, and yep, no time limit. Okay. So I guess we'll go to the museum. Do that.
The gallery is called
And I'm not gonna save, like, at all while I'm in the museum. Like, nothing happens while you're there. There's no danger or anything, so there's no point. And, like, the game still crashes, like, after all of this. Jeez. Then I guess we're switching to another game.
An art gallery in such a small town. Am I prejudiced to think that it doesn't seem to fit?
Greenvale and every small town has every right to enjoy art.
That's right. Small towns tend to be full of highly cultured people. Although, I can't say I've ever been to the gallery myself.
George, what about you? Are you into art?
Actually, yes. I like going to the gallery. It's very relaxing there.
Really, George? I never knew that about you for all this time.
Emily, please. I'm just as cultured as everyone else.
Some people just have sides to them that you'd never expect. By the way, about Diane, the owner of the gallery. Is she the type that isn't very appreciated by other women?
What do you mean?
Exactly what it sounds like, Emily. Is she very attractive? Especially to the opposite sex.
So you're asking if she's sexy, right?
Well, she does always wear high heels.
And definitely, it's, hard to explain.
Is it this road or the other one?
That doesn't make me biased, okay?
Sorry, Emily. Okay, the next one. Yeah. Next left. And then the first left again. Right, okay. Yep. That's what it sounds like. And someone whistling. I can't whistle, I'm sorry. Oh shit! I forgot to turn off Steam notifications. Alright, we've seen all this. Can I skip it?
Yeah,
thank you. Olivia's gonna come out. Talk to her real quick. Just gonna drop a note. Gonna pick it up. And the key. Does it tell me the number? 6. What was it? 641 or something like that? Let's go look at the keypad first. Well, I guess I'll look at the other painting. Is it in here or somewhere else? It's by door. Yeah, this one. Yeah, I was right. 641. Do I still need to get the other one thing? I mean, it's already in my inventory, but like, I'm just wondering if I like have to get it again or not. I don't even know where the... Is it this one? Yeah. I mean, it's there again. I think I'd have to. Did I get it? Okay. Okay, so we'll go open the store. Grab this painting. Yep. You know, I'm not gonna complain about the chapters being short, considering how often this game crashes. Because, like, having, like, some of the chapters be short means I can just speedrun through them. And hopefully get back and not have the game crash quickly. You know? Okay, this way. There we go. Nice. Now hopefully, we'll get through this and then back to where we were and it won't crash. Because I haven't saved. And I'll make sure not to save when it asks me. So apparently I died at one point playing this, and I don't remember why or what killed me. Okay. No. We're gonna say no from now on when it asks. What? Why doesn't it send me?
Previously during the
Is chapter select really just chapter select? I feel like you should be able to continue the game from that. Not...
I'll show you the...